Now my country first. Now my country second. Now my country third.
Malbara himi dirie koi bada samanaliye yanne hiru eliye yanna siumeliye sitala mad pavane Mama Malgomu Veta Yanne Ma Soyamin Nenne Mage Pembata Hamuvanne La 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 la
What is your name?
Huh?
What is your name? What?
Rajiv Guru Guru Surya, sir.
Rajiv. Mr. Fasakanta? Huh? Rajiv, what were you doing behind that pillar? Huh?
Going to work, sir.
Going to work? There?
Your pillar is, your office is behind a bloody pillar, you bugger. Come here, come here. Come here! Come here! Come here!
What's going on? Huh? What's going on?
So she touched me, I asked her to go. I promise I asked her to go, sir.
No. It's a good thing to do, Rajiv. Huh? When someone touches you, in a way that you don't like to be touched.
Stop!
You must ask them to stop. Hmm? Yeah? It's okay. Hmm? But tell me, what were you doing behind that pillar?
Coughing?
Huh? Why, not feeling well? Huh?
Throat, sir.
Throat? Why, something stuck? Huh? Sure, come this. Sure. Come. What do you know about the man you saw in the video this morning? Hmm? What do you know?
Sir, I don't know anything, sir.
Don't lie to me, you bum. Huh? Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me. What do you know?
Sir, I don't know nothing, sir.
Nothing. Anyway, that's what you buggers are. Nothing. Huh? You know nothing. Huh? You do nothing. You do nothing, you bugger. Huh? You're like you buggers. I like these people who sit around complaining about the weather all day. Huh? When it rains, it's too gloomy. When it shines, it's too hot. And what are you buggers doing about it? Complaining and doing nothing. Huh? I tell you why that is, you buggers. Huh? Because you buggers don't have the balls to do what has to be done. That's why someone else has to always come and do it for you. You're bloody dirty bug. Huh? First it was our great leader. Now he's this son of a bitch who thinks he can start some fucking revolution by playing a video. Huh? And all the while you buggers hiding under their skirts doing nothing.
Sir, I don't know anything, sir.
Shut up! Topila hukkuma, kanne tape ateng, renne tape atata yako. Huh? Rajiv, don't lie to me. I know you're not a Uppeka, I can see it in your eyes. You're a big fuck, so don't lie to me. Right? What do you know? For the last time I'm asking you, what do you know? What do you know about this man who seems to share your fucking condition?
I promise I don't know anything, sir.
So you have decided. You have decided now that you are going to lie to me. Huh? Like a bummer's, place your hand on your chest and lie every morning. What is the thing you say? Huh? You are so bullied. What do you say? Say, what do you say? Say? No, say it. Say it. Come, say it. Say it. Say it. Say it!
Yes. I love my country first.
Ah.
I love my country second.
Mm-mm.
I love my country third.
Say it again, Raji, but we'll hear you there properly. Come, say
it. I love my country first. I love my country second. I love my country third.
Okay. Now say it one more time, Raji. But this time we'll try something different, okay? This time I want you to say it like you mean it, you sick fuck!